So you just used the word blue ocean. Explain that to our audience a little more.
Yes. So some of you may have heard that, some of you may not. And I'm so bad because I cannot remember the author's name. There's two authors that it's a book. So okay. Just Google it. But yeah. It's really, so this is not my, I wish it was my concept, but it isn't. Basically, the analogy that they've created is like, blue ocean is creating your own, I like to say lane, but it's creating your own stratosphere in the internet. So like, if you look at, you know, brand experts, for instance, there's a ton of different brand experts. What sets me apart is the legacy piece. Like, I have this legacy brand method. I have my own unique framework. I do things in a very different way. And so rather the opposite of blue ocean is red ocean, which it's a red ocean because you're competing for, you're competing in an existing, very busy marketplace, and it makes the water bloody, which is kind of gross. It's like a weird analogy. You know, you're fighting and you're grasping. And a lot of times the lowest price is the lowest common denominator because, you know, that's what people are looking for. Where in the blue ocean, you're really creating this beautiful space for yourself. You have the competition is irrelevant. You also can charge higher fees because people want your expertise